Hey guys, welcome back to This War of Mine. We're continuing on our third day, second episode, of trying not to freeze to death, frankly. We're very tired. We're very tired. We're gonna go lay down. We're very tired. He's only slightly wounded now, and she's also very tired. So we're gonna get him up, just like we said. We knew it was coming. We're gonna have our two ladies take a nap while our dude just hangs out and tries his best. That's really all he can do. So he's slightly wounded. So, do we take this? Or is that just for sickness? Yeah, that's just for sickness. Slightly wounded. Jeez. Okay, well, we have lots of food. So let's see if... let's have him eat a meal. And then, since we've got plenty of food, he's only regularly hungry, but that's fine because we actually want to see if we can cook multiple meals. So we need some water. Oh, looks like we have a guest. Yes, hello? Thank goodness you're here. Let's have a chat. I live nearby with my daughter. I've heard rumors of looters pillaging houses and raping women. I can lock the doors, but they could get inside through the windows. Can you help me board them up? My husband was taken by the rebels in the first year of the war and hasn't returned yet. We're all alone. Please help us. I think we can afford this, so we'll say yes. Because even though he's slightly wounded, if he gets wounded again, then he'll just be regularly wounded. But these two girls... oh, shit. No. Go back to sleep. But these girls both are very tired, so they're just gonna spend the entire day sleeping. Unfortunately, that doesn't make for a very exciting day. But since we've lost our daytime guy to a quest, there's not much else we can do. So let's read more about them. Let's see, Katia is a coffee drinker and she has bargaining skills. I grew up in the city, but went abroad to study and start working as a reporter. I've been away for years. When the trouble escalated to war, I was picked to write reports on it. I have volunteered anyway. I was so anxious to check on my parents, but it was too late. I found my house in ruins. My family had disappeared. I've been looking for them ever since. On day three, I'm glad we decided to help our neighbor in need. Supporting each other is important. So she is in favor of helping the neighbors. Let's see. Erica, how she feels. Our neighbor looked really worried about her own and her daughter's safety. I'm glad we decided to help them. Well, it looks like everyone is agreeing that helping the neighbors is a good thing. Now, we still have a fire going, but we want to make sure that lasts. So we're actually going to wake up Katia really quick. And she's going to run downstairs and put some more fire in the furnace, or fuel in the furnace. Come on. I know you need some rest here. I'm so sorry. So we've got some more fuel in the furnace here, so hopefully people don't start getting sick. That's kind of my worst fear. But we do have a bit to help with that. So in case that does happen, we can prevent that pretty easily. But for how long is the question? Because both of these girls need to sleep. And we don't have anyone to guard in the night. And all of our doors and windows are open. God, you know, actually, ooh, I hate to have her go all the way through the house and then come all the way back down. She's the at least she's sleeping perpetually, so we're not messing with her. Oh, it doesn't look like we can board up. Do we have enough to upgrade the workshop? We do. We're going to upgrade the workshop. We're going to be productive. Katia, you are essential to the productiveness of this well-oiled machine. She says she's frozen to the bones. I know, honey. Like, I put more fuel in the furnace. I don't know what else to do. It's winter. All the walls are open. Okay. So we've upgraded the... We've upgraded now. So this is good. The next thing that we need is to board this shit up. And we need one wood. Are you kidding me? We need one wood. We really needed that. Oh no. Can we upgrade a metal workshop? I don't think we can. We just upgraded the regular one. Yeah, we need way more components. Damn. We really needed that. I didn't calculate that properly, I suppose. Well, she's just gonna go back to sleep. Damn. Oh well. That's what happens. So she's just regular. Okay, perfect. So now she's just regularly tired. So I'm gonna have her sleep and she'll be on guard. And hopefully not too many bad things will happen. So she's very tired. She has to sleep. She's just regularly tired. So I'll have her guard. And we will stay for the night. And we'll see what happens. Day 4. We've been raided. Someone tried to rob us. We fended them off because we were armed. None of us were wounded and the attackers didn't steal anything. Lovely. Okay. Shit. He's wounded. Okay, so Katya's feeling better. He's very hungry and very... Or Erica's very hungry and very tired. Without food, we'll die. Okay, honey. So, as of the moment, he's wounded. So, shit. What happened to him? People treasure their possessions now. In the past, they just tossed out anything that broke. I had a hard time living off my workshop. Customers were dropping by once or twice a day. Mostly that old lady who'd been using the same iron since she was a young bride and the world was brighter, but there were exceptions. Okay, it's just some flavor stuff. So, let's have him cook something. She's very hungry and very tired. We'll put you to sleep very soon, hon. We need water. Okay, for now, we'll just have you go to sleep, and then we'll put him out here to gather some snow. I know it sounds silly, but it'll help us get some water. Let's just get 4 for now. I think that's all we need for, like, multiple meals. She's just very hungry. So now that everybody's very hungry, we gotta make food. It's just... That's just it. He's almost done. Alright. Let's bring him inside. We gotta make a thingy. I know you gotta take care of that wound, sweetie, but there's nothing I can do for you. We can't build a workshop. Oh, God. Oh, that's really tempting. It only takes 2 components, but it takes 8 wood. So we can actually, I think, make both of these things. We're making a filter so that we can make some water, so that we can make some food. It's kind of like a whole bunch of stuff. I wonder if the heat's being seeped out because... Oh, we gotta cook it. I wonder if the heat's being seeped out because of the holes haven't been patched up. Maybe that's why it's not warm enough. 1 degree Celsius, who knew? Okay, we're making some water. We made some water. Now we can make a meal. A proper meal. Lovely. And it's gonna be for the 2 ladies. He can go without for, I think, another day or so. Okay, now that he's made a meal, we need to have him go downstairs, put some more fuel in the fire. And then, I think from there... I'm not sure. See what we can do. they're just going to continue to sleep for now, and then hopefully before the day is over, I can have her eat. Oh yeah, we wanted to board up the thing. Okay, perfect. Or him. I keep saying her. Come on, hurry up. Alright, this is gonna take a little bit. I don't want to jinx us, but I feel good about what we have so far. Even if in the nighttime the only option... Oh! No coffee. I thought we had some coffee. She's very hungry, so let's... Okay. That didn't take very long at all. That's good. I think in the nighttime, even if we are snowed in and we have nowhere to go... Oh no, he needs to go to sleep. He needs to go to sleep. Then we can still pick up a bunch of wood, so it's not a big deal. She's just hungry. We really need to start getting on this food situation pretty quickly. This is what we need. Continue to board up. And then we need to think about starting traps. So just wood and components, man. Wood and components is where it's at. So now that he's laying down, he's recovering from being wounded, even though we don't have any bandages, which will help a lot. I think that's all we can do for now. Do we end the day here? Oh no, she needs to eat. Erica needs to eat, and then we'll end the day. We'll just have her go out and work on the snowman, actually. Maybe we could just sit here and let her work on the snowman. I don't know what the snowman does. I don't know why. Maybe it's just a thing to click on. It takes ages. Look at that. It takes ages. She's gonna go back to sleep. Actually, maybe we make her... make another meal, just in case. See if we can have her make a couple meals. We'll probably need some more water. Let's just do that really quick. It's probably gonna be what we'll need, right? We need water, yeah, to cook. We're just chilling here, watching her collect some snow, you know? This game isn't always just stress, stress, stress. You know, gotta do a million things. Sometimes you can kick back, and I think maybe that's what the snowman's for. We've just discovered the use of the snowman. She's wrapping it up here. Now I know we gotta go make another filter. Let's have her run so we can go and quickly make another filter. We only have an hour left. It's ticking by pretty quickly. Oh, we don't have enough components to make another filter. No! Can she make meals? She can't. She needs water, like I thought. Oh well. The day is about to end, so... we'll see what we can do at night. The night. We still can only go to the gas station. I've never seen it to where it's just barring you from... from pursuing anywhere else. So I guess we're just gonna go on a log... or a wood scavenge trip. It's not the most glamorous or exciting, but hey, you do what you can. Do what you gotta do. We still need a saw blade, but we need to upgrade our metal workshop, I think, in order to make one. So we're just gonna grab all the wood. It's not very exciting, but hey, man, it's better than nothing, right? I mean, after tonight, if it's still snowy everywhere, then we're gonna be having issues. Because then at that point, there'll be nothing left to grab. Actually, there might be like one or two things, but it's not, you know, like worth it. But at least it's something, I guess. I don't know. Something you can use to barter. Now, I think that's... I don't think there's anything else for us to collect. Yeah, we'll just run back. I mean, it's boring. We didn't get to uncover anything or go to a new place, but we got some wood. We filled our inventory, you know. You take the good with the bad. You take them both, and there you have. Alright, let's see. We've been raided! None of us were wounded, and the attackers didn't steal anything. Wonderful. That's fantastic news. So how's everybody doing? Let's see, Katya. This is the reporter chick. I've been around more than any of my friends and relatives. I've met famous people. Readers found my interviews funny and incisive. But when I try to write down my experiences, I'm stuck. I want to find and hug my folks, not write about them. I wish I'd been seeing them more often. Katya... Don't do this to me. Oh no, he's slightly sick and wounded. Okay, well, you know what this means. If he's sick, he's taking the meds. We've got the meds for a reason. Very tired. You're going to bed, honey. Okay, she is going to... God, we need components. We got a lot of wood, but we need components really badly. Well, looks like we've got enough to board up, so why not? We can't do anything else exciting, so just board it up. And he's wounded, so go upstairs and lay down. And maybe we can keep some of this heat in better. Zoom in a little bit if we want. It's too damn cold. I'm getting too cold for this shit. Alright, successfully boarded up. Can we do another? We got plenty of wood from when we went out, so maybe we can. Oh, we're one shy again! But we can make a filter, so that's good. We'll make some water. All of our components are gone now. We're gonna need like a full component run. We really need to be able to go visit somewhere else other than this stupid, like, rundown corner store. Because otherwise, we're gonna have to wait for people to come and trade with us. And that, they only come like every 3 or 4 days. Maybe even more than that. Once a week, maybe? I can't remember. So it looks like we've got enough to make one meal, which sucks. Because I think that when you make meals, if you make multiples, then you use fewer resources? I think that's what I read, but I don't know if that's true, I guess. Nobody needs to eat quite yet, I don't think. Hungry, hungry, yes, yes. I know, you're all hungry, but you're not eating until you're very hungry. I've found that seems to be the most... what's the word? Like, effective way to feed them, because they'll stay hungry for several days, but if you feed them, the next day they'll just be hungry again. So there's really no point until they become very hungry. I guess there's nothing else to do. Put some fuel in the fire, because it is pretty fucking cold right now. It's actually 0 degrees Celsius. See if that helps a little bit. Maybe it's helped. Okay, see, now we're not in the blue anymore. We're in the brown. We're climbing steadily. I think we've just got one more board up after this. We must get some heating quickly, and you just put some heating on, so I don't know what to tell you, girlfriend. We just need components. I mean, really, that's the long and short of it. It looks like, okay, he's on meds and recovering. He's wounded and recovering. So he needs to, like, he needs to sleep? Doesn't he? Hungry and tired. We're just gonna end the day here. We still can only go to this gas station! This is becoming an issue. 91%! I mean, seriously, mate. This is an issue. This is a really big issue. So you're wounded and shit. You need to sleep. You're tired, but you can sleep tomorrow, so let's scavenge. I mean, ugh. This is really a problem. We don't have a saw blade, so we can't... I'm really starting to get concerned. I don't think there's anything here for us. Except maybe a teddy bear. And an herb. Or a book, looks like. Let's see if we can manage to scavenge anything else. Can we even go up there? I don't think we can. Nah. God, this sucks. We got a teddy bear and a book. What in the world? Oh, here we go. We can get something in here, maybe. Cool, water and some fucking ice cubes. Or sugar cubes. There's nothing else here. It's all gone. So we just leave. I really hope that there's something somewhere else we can go tomorrow. We're on day 6, for Christ's sake. We've only been to one location. Oh, we've been raided. No one was wounded. That's good, at least. What do we do, fam? Okay, very hungry. Very hungry, slightly sick, and very tired. Eat some food then, Erica. Very hungry and very tired. We don't have enough to make a filter, do we? She's gonna eat and then we'll see if we can make something. Okay. We can't. We need a filter and we need more water. Oh guys, this is bad. This is really bad. Well, we can't cook, so it's a good thing we have some of this like leftover food here. Yeah, we can't make shit. So everybody's just gonna come downstairs and have this like pre-cooked serving of food. Slightly sick. Is that even fire even in there? 30 degrees. Very hungry. Eat the military food. And then you're very tired, so go upstairs and go to sleep. It looks like this is working again. I don't know why it wasn't working there for a second. Slightly sick. We'll have you go upstairs and lay down. We're just gonna wait around for a bit and see if somebody comes by that wants to trade. He's gonna work on the snowman, because we really need to trade of some kind to get some components here. Getting food now is a priority or must persevere. Yes, I know, sweetheart. It said she had an update to her bio, but didn't look like it. So these girls are just laying down. They're both very tired. They need to recover. They're gonna spend all day sleeping. I guess I should play that out, because I don't know if it's like you lose a percentage of how effective your action is if you skip to the end of day. Like if you just sit here and wait it out, it might go faster than if you just end day, and I'm not sure. But we really need somebody to come by and start trading with us, like, very quickly. I would hope that day would be today. It's not very exciting when two of your people are sleeping. And you don't have any components and you can't get anywhere. I've never experienced this in this game. Then again, I've only played a couple games, but I've never had it where you just couldn't go anywhere else. Where you were stuck going to one location. Let's see maybe if we can finish this snowman today. You've got like 6 hours to finish the snowman. I don't even know what it does when you finish the snowman. I'm just curious. I think it's just another thing for you to click on, maybe, but... He's saying we need heating, but he's outside building a snowman. Granted, I did tell him to do that, but... Come on, dude! It takes forever. Come on! Yay! I didn't even do anything! He's just happy, I guess. It was just a thing to click on. That's so funny. Well, as of now, it looks like they're not very tired anymore. But he says it's too cold in here, and I don't know what to do about it, because I can't build any more furnaces or anything. No one else is very hungry, right? We want to make sure everyone's eaten. Yeah. It could be worse. At least I have a chair to sit on. Okay, well, that's good. Optimism, you know, it is the best medicine, I think. Oh my god. Is this a joke? I really feel like this is a joke, but I guess we're just gonna stay. We're just gonna stay. Tonight, because there's no reason to leave. We're gonna have two people sleep. He's wounded. She's tired, but we'll have her guard. Where we're gonna stay. Alright, it's been a week. It's been a week and we can't go anywhere else and we've been raided. Ugh, Katya's not doing well now. She's just regular sick. Okay, so now I feel like I can give her the pills in good conscience. Erica is just hungry. On that night, I got a shrapnel in my thigh. The army entered the city and indiscriminately started slaughtering rebels and civilians. We had to scram, and I couldn't even rise from my bed, so I was just lying there waiting for death to come. I was hoping the old drunk would save himself, not stay with me until the end. Why worry about something you can't change? Well, I mean, you did change, but whatever. Okay. Erica is our chick for the day. Erica, sweetie, we desperately need somebody to come by and barter with us. She's on meds. She's sad. I don't know what to do about that, but she's very tired, so we'll have her sleep. So Erica, shit, put some more fuel in there. Man, we're really struggling. We need to be able to go somewhere else. No one else has any other story stuff. I don't know what we're gonna do if we just can't go anywhere else. I really don't. I mean, I feel compelled to just end the day here, but we'll see if we get somebody to trade with us. This is really insane. I mean, at least I'm documenting. Oh, thank God! Okay, so she's just gonna sit. She's our bargainer. We have to have her. We're gonna get the biggest bang for our buck if we have her go out there. Unfortunately, she's really slow and tired and sick and sad and all this stuff, but I would rather have her get up out of bed for 2 minutes to come and, like, talk to this guy. We'll have her go downstairs to check our workshop. Just to, like, check and see what we need as we're buying stuff from him. We've got a lot of good, interesting stuff. So we don't need food for now. We're good on food. We need components. You think we need food, but we don't. We need components so we can make filters, so we can make water, so we can make food. So what I like to do is just fill up the other side with components. And then let's get some. Let's see. What do we need? Will we need pills? I'm gonna buy the pills because I never know. Somebody else might get sick. We're gonna get some cigarettes for our smoker. But there's no coffee, sadly. And we have a wounded person, so we need that. So let's sell our diamond and our books and our teddy bear. And for now, the fertilizer, because we don't need it. And let's see if we can... Let's sell some of our... This is moonshine stuff, which we can't even do yet. Ugh, it's not enough. Let's get rid of the books. We need to give him stuff that makes... That's worth a damn. Lockpicks, maybe? No. Christ. Let's give him some herbs. He doesn't seem to care for anything. Oh, the diamond. What's the deal with this guy? Wow. We have to give him all of our electric parts? Oh, this is a lot of stuff, to be fair. Let's get rid of this, because maybe we can deal... It's very generous of you. Wow. That was really what made this all so expensive. I don't want to give him my electric parts. I'll give him the books. He doesn't want the books. I guess I can use the books for fuel. But let's see, parts. I hate just giving these away because we can't get anything else. No, not the water. We need the water. Oh, God. Can you imagine if we tried to do this on another person? We don't need 3 cigarettes, I guess. We just need the one to tide him over for now. This is tough. This is really tough. There we go. Just do it. Just do it. Fucking cheap bastard. Now, I think... Oh, we have some pills already. Well, it's a good thing we took that off the deal. We just need as many components as we can get, honestly. And then we need wood. As much wood as we can get. And then... I feel compelled to buy the water. But... I don't think it's necessary. We're giving him all of our fluff stuff. This is really tough. Oh, this is so much stuff. The exchange rate is not good, guys. Just leave. You're an extortionist. Just get out of my house. Alright, we can actually do stuff now, so go back to sleep. For goodness sake. Oh, you go to sleep. Actually, no, you don't need to go to sleep. You come over here and you take your bandages that I just paid an arm and a leg for. You come over here. Let's see what else we can build. Okay. Herbal workshop. This is something that we need. Actually, maybe not. Oh, damn. Yeah, I guess so. Herbal workshop. So we're gonna put this in a place where it'll be thematic. That seems fine. And then this person... Oh yeah, she's going to sleep. Take your stuff. Now you come down here. And you're going to... make a filter. And then with that filter, make some water. And now we've got an herbal place. We can make cigarettes and we can make bandages and we can make meds. But unfortunately, we need moonshine and distillery in order to like really make this start to pop off. So we're making some water, and then she's... Let's just use the rest of our stuff to board up the rest of the room. The more protected we can be from raiders, the better off we'll be. Maybe the more warm we can keep our house, too. So now that he's made some water, we can make some food. Actually, I'll have him make another filter so we can make some more water. Because I want to make two meals at once. Another filter. The rest of our components. Jesus Christ. I don't know what's going to happen if we can't go somewhere else soon. Because then we won't have anything to trade. It'll all be gone. She's gonna make some water. He's wounded. Go lay down. Seriously, just go lay down. And now we can make two meals. And then our food is now protected from raiders. I'm just so afraid of raiders. It's just, it's such a pain in the ass because you work so hard and I don't want to have them steal the stuff that we have because otherwise we'll just die because we'll have no food. I think this is all we can do for now. Let's just go and check our workshops. Nothing there. Nothing here because we have 5 fuel left. Oh my god. And then we don't have anything to make on the herbal workshop either. Yeah. So we'll just have a sit. We'll just have a sit and see what happens tomorrow. She really needs to stop being very tired. It's really stressing me out. So I think that is gonna be it for this episode of this war of mine. Moving forward, if we don't get to go somewhere new soon, then this is pretty much a GG. Actually, I'll wait to see. We will keep our fingers crossed and we will pray to the Russian wintertime gods to make it so that the snow is not going to be in our way anymore. Fingers crossed, toes crossed. Oh god. We can't go anywhere else. Is this a meme? Am I being played? Is this punked right now? This is unbelievable, man. We're just gonna stay. It's day 8. We can only go to one location. Marin is ill. He's sick and slightly wounded. So we'll come have him have some of the last of our pills. I don't know what's gonna happen from here on out, guys, but in the next episode. In the next episode, hopefully we don't die because we can't get anywhere due to snow. Maybe that's what this scenario was about, a lesson in conservation of materials. But Jesus Christ, you can only burn so many things before nothing else left is flammable. But episode 3, we'll maybe get to go somewhere else, so stick around and maybe watch me horribly slowly die because we're stuck because of snow. But anyway, I'll see you in episode 3. Thanks for watching.